Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be unboxing a few mystery boxes from GameStop, one of which is their Funko mystery box that they put out on Black Friday, but they still had one, so I figured why not get one. And some of the other things I'm going to be unboxing are the little Sailor Moon mystery Funkos, and the Pusheen Surprise Minis! Alright, so let's start with the Funko box and see what's inside. I already took off the wrapper, but I haven't opened it. So, okay. So it looks like this is a cartoons themed box. This is what it looks like inside. So, first item in the box, oh it's so cute, is this adorable little Tom and Jerry Tom plushie. He is so cute. Oh my goodness. And the second item in the box is these little, I guess they look to be glow-in-the-dark stars. They have little stickies. I don't have an actual place to stick them right now, but that'll be good to save for the future. There's also a little pin of Goofy and his son Max. Let's see if the camera focuses on that. It does not. Oh wait, there it goes. That's cute. It's from the old Goof Troop cartoon, I believe. Next they included a Pez dispenser from the old Boo Berry cereals. And then the Funko that comes into the box is Monterey Jack from Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers. I used to watch Chip and Dale on Disney when it was on, before they started just putting out those teen shows. But he's pretty cute. Alright, and that was the Black Friday Funko mystery box from GameStop. And next is Sailor Moon box number one. So let's see who's in here. I haven't gotten Luna or Artemis yet. Kind of hoping for one of them. This one's not so bad either. It's Sailor Moon. I haven't gotten her yet. She looks adorable. But I'm glad I got her. I had gotten two before a while ago. And I had gotten Sailor Venus and Sailor Uranus, or Uranus, whatever, but I really want, like, Luna or Artemis. Oop. Next one is Sailor Mercury. I don't have her either. I have four of these. So the third one is, oh, I like her too. Sailor Jupiter. I guess she would be my Sailor Scout because Jupiter is the planet that coincides with Sagittarius, supposedly. So she would be my Jewish goat. And last box. I bet you somebody already got me my Artemis from GameStop. Last one is Winking Sailor Venus. So. So no Luna and Artemis, but I like all of these girls too. Next is the four Pusheen Surprise Me that I got. It's four because at GameStop they were having a buy three get one free sale, so I was like, why not? But alright, let's see what Pusheen is in the first one. Doesn't tell me on the thing, but this is what the first Pusheen looks like. It's like a light pastel greenish color in person. I don't know why the colors are like weird. Love Pusheen! My favorite kitty! Alright, second Pusheen. I've been wanting to open something for you guys for a while, but all my subscription stuff hasn't been mailed or hasn't arrived yet. So I made this like special trip to GameStop just for all of you. Until I get my subscriptions. Oh, I like this one too. I'm gonna love all of them. It's a piece of Pusheen. She's so cute. Whee! The little nub tail. Also, sorry, my hands are dirty. I'm just like, I always have some sort of pencil or something on my hands. I guess while I wait for my subscription boxes, I could probably try to do a how-to drawing video. I don't know if anyone would be interested in how to draw like Nala or something. But I could probably do one of those. Little third Pusheen is a purple Pusheen. Aww. They're all adorable. And last but not least, the final Pusheen. Oh yeah, this box back here is when I used to work at a GameStop. I ended up buying the whole box of Nickelodeon Mystery Minis just to look for CatDog, because that's the only one I wanted. And I'm like, I don't have time for this, I just bought the whole box. And, aw, I got a repeat Pusheen. Another pizza sheen. I might post one of the pizza sheens up for sale, maybe on Mercari or something. Because I don't need two, but, yep, those are, that's everything that's in the boxes today, so hopefully I'll get some of my subscriptions soon, and then I can open them for you guys, and you could check them out, maybe find something you're interested in that I've been getting. Yeah, and also stay tuned, because I'm going to try to do some drawing videos as well. So, bye!